I'll pay you the rest when we find Philip. Oh, I'm Susan Ross.
Neil Oliver. So how old's Philip, Susan?
16. He's my baby. He's all I have. He's run away before, but he's always come back. God, I am so scared. What if I never find him?
Well, did you call the police?
They said I should look in Banton. It's not like I've been a bad mother. It's just so hard when you're all alone.
We're gonna find him, Susan. Okay? We'll find him.
Sell, consume, or transport euphoria beyond the city limits under penalty of law. Be warned, it is highly addictive, even in small doses. Withdrawal from euphoria has been known to cause injury and death. All responsible citizens are urged to avoid this drug at all costs and stay in the euphoria-free zones. Euphoria is legal in Banton and is distributed within the Banton city limits. However,
what kind of town is this?
Illegal to sell, consume.
Maybe we should talk to the police.
Come on through.
16-year-old in a town with legal drugs and a rave. Sorry, but I don't think he's gonna be at the library.
Timers? Are you aware that euphoria is being distributed inside, that it is a dangerous and addictive substance, and that you are strongly advised not to partake of it?
Well, how can we not be?
Come on.
Son's of legal age. If he wants to stay, he can't be forced to leave. And he wants to stay. Well, they all do. They're addicts.
But he's just a boy. He didn't know what he was doing.
Oh, no, no. He knew. They all knew. That's
why there's those warnings posted all over town.
Yeah, but if this drug is so addictive, why is it legal?
Son, this town had a serious drug problem and all the problems that go along with it. We tried everything. Punishment for dealing, punishment for using, more enforcement, tougher enforcement, jail, hell, public humiliation. But it all came down to one thing. Some folks just want to get high. So we came up with a radical solution. Euphoria. Synthetic drug. Potent, legal, and totally addictive, and we warned everyone not to use it. But like I said, some folks just want to get high. One hit of this and they were hooked, and we owned them. Town controlled the supply, so of course we could set the price, and we made it very affordable. Live in our camps, eat our food, you know, just do a couple odd jobs. Pick up some trash, mow the lawn, clean some toilets, you know, you get your euphoria. And at night, man, party till you drop. Withdrawal is so intense that everybody pays the price. It's an incredible achievement, really. Drug's so powerful, it sublimates the sex drive. You know how many rapes we had here last year? None.
Are you saying Philip's going to be cleaning toilets for the rest of his life with no sex drive? He'll never marry. I'll never have grandchildren?
It's ironic, isn't it? Americans fought a war for freedom, another one to end slavery. So, what do some of them choose to do with their freedom? Become slaves. Well.
But they're human beings. I mean, they have rights. They didn't know what they'd be giving up.
They made a choice. But look at them. They seem miserable to you. They live a simple, happy life. No decisions. No responsibilities. No problems. They found their answer. You so sure that your life is better than theirs?
It's like they're animals.
Oh, yeah, we're all animals. Just that some of us have different priorities, that's all. Whatever your priorities are, Banton is a real nice place to live.
No, it's a nightmare. Please, I want my son back. I'll do anything.
Now, it comes down to three choices. One, you move here to the euphoria-free zone, and that way at least you get a chance to see him. Hell, some parents end up having their kids work for him. Kind of a perverse payback. Two, you go home. Try to find something else to make your life worthwhile. Or three, join the party.
What should I do? You're smart. Tell me what to do.
I don't know. I guess if it was me, I'd want to see my boy.
But he doesn't want to see me.
Cheers, son. You want some?
Oh, yes.
No, thanks. I'll pass.
Sides here. Got a rookie in my office and a short shift at the cleaning gal again. Send a zookeeper.
Glad to that.
Well, guess you're gonna need a motel room for the night, huh? Plus, you get a $300 finder's fee.
Finder's fee?
Yeah, for her. You just increased our labor pool. We pay for that around here. What's the matter, son? Somebody offers you an advantage. Take it.